What's up, everybody? Happy Monday morning. I'm outside with Celia. We're gonna let the chickens out. I just went over all the footage. I looked over all the weekend. I did so much stuff, but it really looks like nothing in the footage. I didn't get any footage of me cutting down the trees over here. I didn't get any footage of me cleaning out the basement and moving all the boxes and helping my sister move in. Drove to New Haven twice. So much stuff was done. But maybe today I'm going to look at the cage, the dog run, to make this safer. Let's go ahead and let the chickens out for this happy Monday morning. It seems like it's going to be a beautiful day.
Good morning, girls. I hear you.
And that's as easy as it is. That's as easy as it is. Come on out, everybody. Come on. All right, y'all, enjoy the video. I'm gonna let it run for a minute. And action. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Frosty Farms. Or as everybody knows me, Austin Rapp. I'm here in the hammock. We're touching ground over here. We started sagging a long time ago. But I'm just here to remind you that I'm going to give you daily content because so much stuff happens in my life. From so many things going wrong to so many things going right. Let's take a look over at the chickens for their first time free ranging in the yard. We've opened the gate, we're letting them loose.
They aren't going anywhere.
Back and watch them. Make sure you keep checking back into the channel. I got camera woman Rayanne behind the cam, and we'll see everybody later.
Woo!
Wave, Caitlin. Ew! Oh no! We got the glare. Putting the chickens away for the night. And they're in the cutest spot underneath the apple tree. But it's time for you guys to go into the coop. Time for you guys to go into the coop, everybody. Beep, beep. He doesn't know me yet. All right, into the coop you go. Come on. Into the coop you go. Come on. Get over there. All right. Oh, got another sneaker over there. You're going the long way. You're going the long way. That's getting everybody into the coop. They're still running around. Wish me luck.
Everybody in. Quick head count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. Yeah. Getting late. I'm gonna come lock you in a little while. I like to set this bar here for extra protection. Let's give me a quick count. So one, two, twelve. Boom. 12 in, 12 out.
Biggest thing that's happening here is I have a little gate up. I let them free range, but now I have an opportunity to get a huge dog pen for free. So we'll see if that happens. That might happen. I hope they enjoy that view of Bristol. It again. Check out the new updated man cave. Freshly painted door. Little storage. Got a bar, TV, workout. Done. Home.